9 games of Hoops on a Wednesday. We got your top 10 right here on NBA.com. At number 10, James Wiseman fakes the DHO to show off the very real hammer throw. Look at James Wiseman go. He's in at number 10. Moving along to number 9, and it's Miles Bridges rising above the ridges, reaching back and attacking the rack. Miles Bridges with the stuff, and that's enough to get in at number 9. We're up to number 8. Look who's back again. What in the narrative-busting world is going on? James Wiseman just too strong. Defense from James Wiseman gets in at number 8. We're up to number 7, and not making his career debut on the top 10. LeBron James, yeah, Father Time still doing that fly. And look at LeBron going and stuff that one home. That one is good for number 7. We're up to number 6, and Kelly Olynyk throwing the outlet pass. And yes, sir, Jamias is going to try this. Taking the pill and going windmill. Ramsey going alternative energy at number 6. At number 5, watch Luka Doncic draw all the defense. And then for Daniel Gafford, that's a laugh. Nobody around as he throws down. That's all Luka with the blind fine dime. In at number 5. Moving on to number 4, where we always get up off the floor, and Scottie Pippen did not receive this pass from the GOAT, but Junior still knows how to go up and float. Scottie Pippen Jr. throwing that one down. He's in at number 4. At number 3, Kobe White set to take flight, but Pascal Siakam got him, tracking back and smacking that shot. Pascal playing a little defense, getting in at number 3. We're up to number 2, and in Dallas, he's lively by name and lively by game. The extension from another dimension for Derek Lively as he throws that one down at number 2. But at number 1, Bulls down 2.4 to go, and DeMarvelous DeRozan fading, hitting, and on the fly buys more time. We're going to overtime. The marvelous DeRozan, the fade and hit. The Bulls win the game in OT, and DeMar lands at number 1 on NBA.com.